Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Riv with another review, and you'll find out what that is in just a second. But I want to go ahead and apologize if I cough too much during the review. My allergies are today, so it's the only explanation I got. Anyway, roll the new intro and on with the review, please. So Concentration was hosted at the time by Jack Nars, announced by the legendary Johnny Olsen. However, that's not the original pairing. The original show was on in the 50s. This is actually a remake of said black and white show. Unfortunately, I can't find hardly any clips of that version in good enough condition to show. So what I'll do is I'll just tell you who hosted it because the two games weren't the same. The original version was hosted by Hugh Downs, and of course, what's his name? Hugh Downs and Ed McMahon. Thank you. This version, though, here's where the rules to the classic Concentration format come from. You see the board right there, and behind these squares are both prizes and parts to a rebus puzzle that can be a common person, place, or thing at the time, or a common phrase. Now, each time you matched a prize, it went up on your side of the board, but you only got to keep it if you solved the puzzle. The winner keeps the prizes. But aside from prizes, there's also the you saw the take one gift square. That means exactly what it gift. Opponent side of the board, that is. That will turn into the take on Classic Concentration later on. But you have to again match two of them. And of course, we'll get to the bonus round in just a second. However, this version and the classic version had returning champions. I can't verify whether the original Concentration had returning champions because I can't find any good clips. As was standard at the time, there was a 5-day limit, meaning that you could only stay on as champion for 5 games or until you were in, or stay on until you were defeated within that time frame. And from the clip from the ones that I episodes that I saw on Buzzer of this when it played, I don't think anybody ever went the full 5 games. Let me know in the comments though. Maybe one of you guys has actually seen the full run and knows this better than me, but again, we're gonna skip ahead. So what you're looking at here is the double play round. You would get 10 seconds. And if you could solve both puzzles in 10 seconds, you'd get the car. Of course, the answer would be shown to the people at home. This I don't like. And I'll tell you why a little bit later. You see that's the same type of rebus that's in the main game. But you only get 10 seconds to solve this again. I believe I was wrong when I said you could stay on for 5 games. It's either five, I think it's 5 games or until you win the car. At least I think that's how it worked on the classic version. I can't remember on this one because it's been a minute since I've seen it. But you get both, like I say, you get both puzzles right, you get the car. Anyways, we're gonna come back and I'll tell you how I'd revive this if I could when we come back. So, how would I revive Concentration if I could, even though it's already been revived once as Classic Concentration? To be fair, I don't think there's much you can do. It was already a great show in the 70s, and when it came back in the 80s and 90s as Classic Concentration, they made it better. However, if I could revive it, the only thing I'd get rid of is the double play round. It's confusing to me. I'd put the winner's round. Basically, I'd make it like Classic Concentration, but up the prize values. And honestly, I'd make it more tricky. I would put a lose everything on the board, where if you hit the lose everything square two, if you hit both lose everything squares, you lose all your prizes. Throw a jackpot square on there. And make it a rising jackpot of all the prizes that were lost and possibly a startup of $25,000 that rises every time it's not won or every time it's added to. However, I had this idea earlier. What if you also made a minus jackpot square that made it drop by a little bit every time two of those are hit? Anyway, those are a couple of my ideas for that. And of course, the winner's circle round has to stay the same. Anyway, this has been Riv for Game Show Reviews, signing off.